Are you okay?
You guys ready?
I'm in one piece.
Escape from the maze. Oh. Okay.
I suck at mazes.
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out.
Girl, go through the damn fence. Ain't no barbed wire there.
Screw it.
Hey, come over here. The gate's locked. Where the hell are we going? For some reason, we can't go that way.
Only way out is through.
Swear to God. Swear to God. Damn. That's the loud noise, I tell you.
Since I just came.
No. Oh, this is a dead end.
Oh.
This is supposed to be a way out.
No, we're not playing a way out. We're playing The Devil on Me. Forgot what the name of this game was for a second. Bro, like, I don't know where the hell we're going.
I guess this maze was a cute garden feature once.
So we're here. That way, over, up, over, up, down, down, up, down, no, that's just dead. Down, no, because those are all gates, aren't they? Sure makes no sense. Just kidding. Oh, wait. That's what I think.
This is gross.
Cool. Rocking horse. It's never creepy.
Book you lent me.
Navigating the Maze of Anxiety?
Yeah, well, I could sure use that now.
You know, it wasn't about mazes.
Yeah, I got that bit.
Look, I don't want it to come across as if I thought you had a problem. Just sometimes when I'm going through a shitty time, I just assume that everyone else is too.
I know. It was good.
You read it?
Yeah, read all of it, actually.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I mean, not much of a plot, you know, not much character development, but some good stuff in there. It helped.
Good. I'm glad. I gave a copy to Charlie, but I don't think he's got round to opening it yet.
Because he's dead. Wow. Wow. She pulled a joke like that? Jamie, you cold.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Got a coin. That's a good little one. How the hell am I supposed to power up the control box? Missing electrical switch. Of course. Aha! I think this is it. Yeah, boy! Turn that sucker on. Definitely getting my steps in today by walking all this. Should let Jamie go first, but whatever. It is what it is.
Good morning, Chicago. We begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today.
The Sushan killers dead. That's not good. Maybe it is. Just poor dude shining some shoes. Dead. Where's Jamie? Oh, why the hell? That's a little sketch, Jamie. She ain't down here. Oh, she is. How'd she come down here? It's a little sketchy. She popped up out here. Out of nowhere. Oh, great. Another ladder. Because storm cellars are always perfect for horror movies. Alright, that was her flashlight the whole time. It's not even a flashlight, that's just a makeup thing. Why is my heart beating so fast?
Jesus. What are those things?
It's H.H. Holmes. Yeah, you go first, Jamie.
Jesus.
Yep, that's a real hand. The door to the changing room? Nope. Here's this door.
What happened here?
Torture room.
What's that?
Man, if that was not an ocean, like if that was a lake or a river, I'd be getting in that and swimming so fast to get out of there. But if it's an ocean, I ain't swimming in that. Sharks, man. I'll do sharks. I'm just saying, if I was on an ocean, I would be, I don't care how cold it is. I'm not trying to take my chance of swimming and dying by some strange man. I don't want to jump down because I feel like that's what, I don't know. I know I can jump across that. Can he seriously not jump across that? Bro, jump.
Yeah. I know that's what you're supposed to do. Yeah, because he can't go back. I think I glitched it or something, because it's literally the only way for me to go. Because I've already jumped down. Come on, dude, jump. That's what you have to do. You have to jump. I swear the game's glitched or something. That's literally the only thing that he can do. Oh yeah, another point. So how many does he win? Not many. Why doesn't the Rogers came? Rogers came from? I don't know how his feet are small enough to fit through those cracks, but... Okay.
How'd you end up all the way out here, boy?
I'm glad I didn't hit it with a rock now.
You make it look easy.
You know what you guys should do? Follow me to part, whatever we're on.